Welcome to Technical Piping YouTube channel.
Hi friends, welcome to Technical Piping YouTube channel. In this video, we discuss about use of desuperator in oil and gas industry. Let's know use of superheater and desuperator devices. Superheater is a device used to convert saturated steam or wet steam into superheated steam. Desuperator is a device used to lower the temperature of superheated steam. Let's know what is superheated steam. The relation between saturated steam temperature and pressure is governed by steam properties. For example, steam at pressure of 10 bar has a saturation temperature of 184.12 degree Celsius. When more heat is added to the steam, it's become a superheated. This drawing shows this relationship. Superheated steam contains more energy and has a higher specific volume. It has many uses, particularly in turbines for power generation. However, there are many devices for which superheated steam is unsuitable and must be cooled to few degree above the saturated temperature. The equipment that does this work is called a desuperheater. To cool superheated steam, use one of the two general methods. These are number one, indirect contact type, number two, direct contact type. Indirect contact type. By using a cell and tube type heat exchanger, the superheated steam is passed through the tubes. The cell contains the cooling medium, like a water. As the steam moves through the tubes, it loses some of the heat to the cooling medium. Therefore, the temperature of the steam coming from the tube outlet side decreases. Number 2. Direct contact type. The cooling medium, like a water, comes in direct contact with the superheated steam. That equipment does this work is called a desuperheater. This mechanism is shown in the schematic. As the water is injected into the desuperheater, it evaporates and absorbs the heat from the superheated steam. This result is reducing the steam temperature. The amount of water injected into the desuperator is controlled by valve, which is the part of the temperature controller. The temperature controller reads the steam temperature downstream from the desuperator to determine this valve position. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, leave your comments and share to your friends also. Bye.